This is a dual water-cooled brushless RC boat. It actually has a protector over the rudder. Water gets sucked into these two channels up into the hoses, which then go in the boat to cool off all the electronics that are working so hard to make this thing a fast beast.